Hello, everyone. The Foxern here. Let's not mess this up, shall we? Because... Okay, so... To make this, I need 2, 4, 6, 8, 10... Which means I need 20 of each. Diamonds, 2, 2, 2, 2, and 2. And then it's iron. Oh, whoops. Like so. Okay, I've completely messed this up. It's fine, though. I've completely over-calculated what I need. Because for some reason, I can't do math. I apologize that I can't do math today, apparently. Or, you know, ever. When have I ever been able to do math? I'm always, always messing up my math. Like, I swear, I'm always messing up the math. Probably start with a fresh diamond. Why? Because I can. Because why not? There! Now I don't need more picks. I'm gonna need one of these. And we're gonna go. 189 episodes. Ender Dragon beaten before ever going to the end. Alright. I should enchant this. Oh well. Alright, what do we got? Ember Bog. Alright. It's a kind of neat looking place. I think we're very high above the lava lake. Oh, yeah, we are. We are very far high above the lava sea. Frost magma? Is this... This stuff is cool. Oh, it acts like ice. Neat. What is our current height? Super high. There's a fly thing over there. I don't like that. Alright, so... First things first. Out. There's, oh, there's two nether fortresses right within a distance of me. Here's some soul stone, finally. Or the soul. Solium. There are just two things that I'm here for. One is Solium, and the other okay, that's just a pit. That's not nice. That is also just a pit. Man, this is just not nice. It's just throwing pits. Alright. Am I also immune to magma blocks? The answer is yes. Hey, Cobalt. This is how I'm gonna look for debris. It's been a long time. Just forced to go into the Nether. Oh, it's quartz. Nice. Should pick up things that are gonna give me experience. Jeez, I don't want to even imagine this pick with, like, efficiency. Let's switch the backpacks real quick. I'll pick up. This pick is going to be just an absolute menace with efficiency. Okay, I just want to get out of... You know, it's a habit to just be like, ah, lava. This is gonna take so long to find any ancient debris. Like, because it's just, it's so rare. It's like, it's ridiculously rare. This is satisfying, though, being able to do this. I still don't know how I feel about ancient debris being added into the game. Like, I'm not against it, per se. Like, I'm definitely not against it. It is nice to, like, oh, there's a step after diamonds. That's neat. I want some of this stuff because I have more gravel. It's the fact that it's just like, oh, it's harder to find than. Hi, ancient debris. Speaking of, I was just talking about you. How many was that? Just two? Okay, I'm gonna need a couple more. It kind of feels weird. It feels like there's a lot of extra steps. And the fact that, like, I can hear some pigmen. But the fact that, like, zombie pigmen, or not the zombie, but the piglins, don't count the ancient debris when considering, like, are you wearing gold? Why wouldn't, or the netherite, why don't they consider it? Why do the piglins not consider netherite to be gold, considering that it takes gold to make it? Put efficiency on this pickaxe. Let's see, that was one more. Yep, so I have three now. Let's see, ancient debris. Dirty netherite scrap. Interesting. Enrichment chamber. I have one of these, so I can just enrichment chamber into two. That's good. And then the scraps. It takes four to make one. Yeah. So each one is worth two to me. And I need a total of, so I need eight. To make four ingots. Yeah. It's nice that it's not, like, it's not impossible to find. It's just kind of annoying to find. You know? Like, look at me just right now. I've already found three. But the thing is, that's enough for one netherite. And that's kind of disappointing. It's like, look at all this effort that I've gone through. Of course I hit, like, a lava pool. Hey, let's go this way. That backpack is full. I don't know. I like Netherite. Don't get me wrong. Is it the best thing in Minecraft? No. It's super neat though. Okay, 4. So that'll give me 8 scraps, which is enough for 2. So I need twice this. So I need 8. The fact that I can do this is ridiculous. Ooh. Treble hook. You'll get triple rolls from fishing. Oh. That's kind of neat. Should turn on auto pickup on this one too. Oh, I was like, that sounded like something above me. Nope, it was right behind me. This thing feels dangerous. Like, you know what I mean? Let's start going this way. But this pickaxe feels just dangerous. Like, this is, I never remember what mod it is, but I hate it so much, where it makes the zombie pigmen get mad at you if you mine ores in the Nether. And I never can remember what mod it is. All I know is I hate it. Hurting you. Just the heck. Fun fact, if you kill them in one hit, the other Pikmin won't aggro. He doesn't have time to call the alarm, as it were. How many more do I need? That's 4. 2. So 6. one more. Fine, we'll go this way. Freaking lava. Yeah. I guess, like, I'm trying to think of, like, yeah, ancient debris is cool. Oh. I was hoping that would give me, like, does this have... this does have the ender pow... the ender sack. Okay. I need to remember to... I don't have my book with me. With the ender sack, I can, just but with the ender sack you can set up a system where you can just put everything in. I just need one more. I guess if it was harder to get ancient debris, I wouldn't... it would be unacceptable to me. Like, I would just hate it. But I mean, like, it's... is this just a big pocket of lava back here? Okay, let's try digging somewhere else. Let's go back to the main pathway and go back a little bit and then try from there. Like here. But, like, if I don't know, I'd kind of like for them to keep going and have something beyond Netherite. like, do what mods do, where they put things, like, in the end. Because the end definitely needs some more love. Ah, there we go. The end doesn't get enough love. Okay. I feel like the end... Has the end ever gotten an update since it was added? I don't think it has. As soon as I get out, I'm gonna end the episode. But yeah, the end needs some love. Like, they, like, ever since, I don't think it got an update, ever since they added all that's like the outside and the end cities, after that, I don't think the end has gotten any love. Like, I wanna see kind of what they did, like what this mod has done, or what that end mod has done. And add biomes to it. Hi. Because, I mean, that would be cool. End biomes. Those would be, I think those would be cool. I don't know what that was. I was not about to find out. Anyways, call this the end of the episode. Thank you for watching. Click, comment, rate, subscribe. Fox out.